Now what you're going to do, you're going to take the sensor off the charger, slip it into the sleeve. You want to twist it to make sure it's secured. You'll know it's in the correct spot when you see that the light is pointed towards the ground. So now that you have the sensor in the sleeve, twist it in, double tap it to turn it on.